Starting today, staff at Sunrise Hospital will be delaying certain elective surgeries so they can focus on COVID-19 patients in need of care. Procedures at Southern Hills and Mountain View hospitals will continue for now. Hospital leaders are assuring the community they currently have the equipment and staff needed to handle a surge of COVID-19 patients.